going to be getting into the second conversation of the day. And in the second conversation, we have Wanele Yekani, Usihle Ncede, Ruben Fonbeck, bephuma pha Uhambo Clothing, bezi co-founders. Guess I was ngola nabo about the business of selling clothes. Good people, Mandin Bulise, Ndinamkele, Nkubeni, thank you so much for coming through. Dizaninika ke each individually opportunity. Yobanis Bulisele, Kbapula Puli. Mhlawumbe, if you've got someone that you'd like to send a shout out to, you're more than welcome to do so.
Hi, Sistandis, Bulis Agum Sasazi, Bulis and Agaba, Pula Puli Bevogani FM.
Bulis Abapula Puli, Nitatano, Sitlang Night.
Oh, Angadan Bulse Gum Sasazi, Bulse, Nagaba Pula Puli Bevogani FM. Guys, you're talking to Ruben Fonbeck. I'm here to represent Uhambo. I'd like to give a shout out to Abazalbam, the family. Shout out to Abakaya. Shout out to my friends.
Wow. So Ibula la clothing.
Okay. Now, Nzanika ituba loba nisitalele ngani. So, Zabukala ngawe ke Anele, and then yahambe njalo. You just tell us a little bit about yourself and also ungene njani ku space of business.
Okay. Njengoba besenjile igama ngu-Anele Yekani, ngokuzalwa ngizalelwe Cape Town, but I moved to a Cradock. So zonke into zam otherwise ndizenzele eCradock, khulele eCradock, ngifunde eCradock until ndagqiba. Yeah, I think pass it.
Sure. Sihle.
Mna ndingusihle Ncede, nam ndingowaseCradock, yonke into ndiyenzele phana, ndifunde phana and all that.
Yeah, singuRuben. So yeah, I'm not the Kulele Cradock, but I'm not the Johannesburg. But yeah, I think the Tanaji arts otherwise, so Nimbatle also, I couldn't hang out with that much.
So, sure. We call away to learn as Kale, I think that time Bindim Norupin. Before way back, before business, design, the same eye. So, kala go the business, kala eskolweni, wathenga si chips. Then after that, lamali bese yenza kwe chips, senza ngayo isikipa zethu zokuqala the same eye.
Okay.
Yeah, sa host events ngalamali, then yeah, I think siqale njalo ngolo hlobo ngothenga isikipa.
Okay.
Esikolweni.
All right, and then Uhambo Clothing. I want one of you to just tell us a bit about Elgamaliti Uhambo. Kanye, why Uhambo? What does it mean?
Okay. This is ukuchazela ngene Uhambo. Iqale like nickname yami bengu Get Moving. After that, there was a friend here to Sibaba Luchim. So yena bengandibiza ngo Get Moving, besithi Uhambo.
Trying to convert Lando iti from English.
So that time means Otata Nechino from Cradock to Johannesburg.
Okay.
Yeah. So I think yeah, Kalenja Likamale Le Pren. After that, Sibuyi and Buyi Le Johannesburg, the Salapans in Amajita, Ngogolangalo, we hope at Tienze. I brand name. Since in Alendo, I call a brand name. It's about each in it. It's not like in the Zazuka and the Gango. It's out of the Kayasha. So, Siglochi.
Okay. See, why clothes? Like, they didn't know Ketan and Donina, you know, why did you decide by my Bezimbasha or because you could have done anything else?
Like, why clothes? It's like, you know. Love of fashion,
okay.
You know, Dala Sitanda, Umaba, and all that, and see influence kakhulu like hip hop and like Banzula Yongelan. So, you know, Jessie, that's why we chose that kind of business because in the
okay. Ruben, can you spell Seleki about as well? The kind of clothes that you guys offer, like umtu mameleyo right now, like ngongoza at Uhambo Clothing, uza ufumana, what kind of stuff?
Like obviously, this one there, tina, what are we doing exactly? Like, it's a streetwear, we are also, I think it's giving vintage and pantsula at the same time, but tina, we are selling hoodies, caps, t-shirts, etc. But sinazone socks. But since the winter season, like mhlambe beanies, ne hoodies, and the shoes.
How do you guys keep up with fashion? I mean, being space embassy, you have to keep up with the fashion, but at the same time, you want to keep to your style. So how do you navigate this as space?
That well, since we've been doing Zangogo, into the trend, in the trend, like into your fashion,
change. You know, it's important to keep with the fashion, but at the same time, in your own style. Okay. Let's talk about challenges that mhlambe you have faced with business. Also, abanye abantu bacinga fanele ukwenza i-business kulula. What would you guys say to those people?
Lay challenges is one as cabinet challenges that much as for many, but I think making a sana challenge, ilando you like. You print this is in Ogabanya Bandu and stuff like Umdatati Tajabama Gayens, the Lendo Yaba Glendis. So I satisfied the Banatima says the Melas, the Jundos of Wens and the end.
Okay,
so logos outsource and stuff.
And people who are looking at you guys and saying business is easy, what would you say to them?
I'd say like it's two sided. Yabas were easy. Yabas ones. But it's not as easy as it pans out to be because. Zininzi ingxaki ode udibane nazo xa wenza ibhizinesi like kungafumani losses, ufumane yonke loo nto qha funeka ube ngumntu ongazotyhafa lula ozophusha.
And people who look at anyone who is in business and think that hayi yabona ba-rich aba hayi yabona imali bayecredok uba ufuna imali yabona unkqonkqozayo uhambo because kaloku bona benza ibhizinesi and because besenza ibhizinesi hayi woku umntu webhizinesi urich
sisakhasa olwambo
lethu sisakhasa ayikho easy kwayo le nto yokwenza ibhizinesi because endleleni xa uqala ibhizinesi asoze kube lula bakhona abantu abazogxeka bakhona abantu abazokuncoma and abanye mhlawumbi bagxeka bengenanjongo zoba abafuna ibhizinesi yakho iphumelele but banomona nguwe and stuff but wena funa kufocuse kuwe wazi iaim yakho igoal yakho uba bufuna ukwenza
into
ofuna uziachieva.
Right, you guys are youth and it is youth month. I need advice from each and every one of you, Anele, Sihle, Ruben, Uba. What would you say to young people? I mean, people in Cradock are probably listening to you right now. And abanye kwezinye indawo throughout the Chrisani district. You know, nabantu abatsha bamamele. Ningathini ukubakhuthaza, ukuba encourage, you know, to go for their dreams. Abafuna uqala ibusiness baziqale, you know. What word of advice would you give to them, especially in terms of also eliqala loba zindoni ezigokhayo as umuntu omtsha so that you know, you stay focused.
I can say masses were my respect over Kala. We were young alone. They made it to respect in the ends I ever then. And the natural, like, youth, my year go focus like government, like, with the government, like a sense of inventory, like a sense of inventory. You have to bow Pagamele without you boning out of Valley Long Namatuba. Obey in the Tipendego and Obama Valley Long Namatuba. You have to bow. Where now we are all out when we for now.
And also there's a word that says vukuzenzele. So exactly and one like but you cannot depend on government. Yeah, so like and it's abandabanins depend on government and a pair like a 350. So 350 is always Gwenzela next and Bawe na you are still living with umzali and we fuman 350 and young indo yake ifumana. I think like kalu 350 yako wenze yonando inengondo like otring ba bone. So
mnandithi like siphila kuno kwixesha eli different from dala like dala kwaku more focused on education and all that for uwundo ube successful. In this day and age, siphila kwi internet, uyakwazi uba YouTube, uyakwazi uba TikTok, uyakwazi uthini. So follow your dreams. Ungabanjwa inyezi. That's all I can say.
Wow. All right, Bisunana, thank you so much for coming through and having this conversation with us. Now, for the sake of people who want to support Uhambo, clothing, banifumana njani, banifumana pi?
Siyafumaneka ku Instagram at Uhambo _ where na ku Facebook
Uhambo where. W-H-E-R-E. Okay, sure.
Mm-hmm. We, na ku Facebook, same. Uhambo where. Then cell phone number ku WhatsApp 067-807-986.
067? That was fast. 067?
067-807-9834.
Okay, all right. So, Aniko TikTok?
Yeah.
Not yet.
Not yet.
But that's the booming platform.
Yeah.
That's a booming platform. Please don't sleep on that. You are young people. Fun, but it's dala ni kaya, because with TikTok, you can literally build your brand in like quicker than other platforms. So please also look into getting into that space. Otherwise, guys, thank you so much for coming through. Siyabulela kakhulu
ngikuthandile. Thank you.
All right. Pulapulo Vugani Community Radio. That was a conversation we're having with Uanele Yekani, Usihle Ncede, no Ruben Fornback, bengqukula nathi ke bephuma phaya Uhambo Clothing, talking to us about e-business. Yeah, but young people in the space of business. I think it's quite beautiful to watch. I am going to be talking to some of the things that I have said. Kodwa ke ngoku masithathe ingoma ungayindawo.